perspective of how it could be. His lifeless body is part of global art wave is about our responsibility to respond to this question. 1 year later, and we are still moved by images of innocent children.
However, there should be many ways in which states could cooperate to share experiences on the development of asylum legislation systems.
I promise to do my part to help. I promise that many other businesses, and many of them out there, leaders who want to help. In the private sector, we can move faster, we can think bigger, and we should do that now. We should redefine the way that we solve this problem with more creativity, more innovation, jobs, so that people can build their lives.